Be rather a short video. Anyway, I changed the A to D converter and here are the results. This is a full diagnostic, by the way. As you can tell, a full pass. And there you go. I do need a firmware update. If somebody can help me with that, I'd appreciate it. And just to prove that it works, we'll do signal path compensation. This does take a little while. And it's finished. No errors. That is all four traces, and it's fixed. So if anyone has any comments, I'd love to hear from you. Thanks.